Katie's Cooking Making Things TV show. In this box, oh, we have a surprise for you today. Today, we are doing a video of gluten-free chips.
Why?
Because I am gluten-free and I just don't want my tummy to hurt. So, today, we are going to be doing this. We have this and this and these and these. And it's so cool how we have so many kinds of chips. First up, we have Snyder's Hot Buffalo Wings chips, which are really hot and are super powdery. We have the Glutino. Wow, they're really good. They're pretzel twists, not sticks like these. Rice chips, they think they're tropical. Sea salt, you can see that here. And super healthy and gluten-free. Then we have way better snacks and sweet potato flavored. I don't like sweet potato. Or I like sweet potato chips. Find out now. So first up, both of us will get a Snyder's chip. Now these are very hot. I promise you.
So these are what they look like.
They have powder on them that are really spicy. That's really good, but oh my god, it's so spicy!
It's like they've got cumin or pepper powder on them. So, you can look at
those. Oh my gosh.
Now time for Glutino. Yes, now these are good. I promise you these are the best chips I have tried so far.
It's good. It's really good. And the flip, it tastes like a normal pretzel.
But it's so salty and the flavors are overwhelming. And I love it. It totally makes you forget about most of the spice here. Okay. Rice chips time. Okay. This is it. I'm gonna get one for me. Katie, you get one.
Here we go.
That's good. Really good. Tastes a lot like rice.
Really good.
Let's try the way better chips. That is supposed to taste like sweet potato.
They smell weird. Kind of looks like a carpet when you do that.
Yeah, it tastes kind of good, but a little bit sweet. It's actually really salty and good.
Really good.
Super
seedy. That was really bad, but
lots of seedy. Okay, what was your favorite? My first favorite was these Glutino. I promise you they're so good. And my second favorite was the rice chips.
And buy the chips, and so you can take them and pull it down in the comments below. Which chip is your favorite? You can tell this one's mine. Bye.
Bye. Special thank you to HEB. Bye. And be sure to hit the subscribe button. And when we are on it, you put on your post notifications to make sure that you don't miss any of our videos. Bye-bye.
Yum.
Bye.